What's up, Animangians? And welcome back. So, we have a new trailer, a new teaser trailer, for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Now, Leonardo DiCaprio has been building up a little interest in this movie over the past few months, kind of releasing a photo here and there of him and Brad Pitt, himself doing a few things. But honestly, the movie is kind of... We don't really know much about it. All we know is that Leonardo DiCaprio and Brad Pitt are the stars, along with Margot Robbie. And it's a movie directed by Quentin Tarantino, and supposedly it's supposed to be taking place during the time of the Manson murders. That's all we know. And a lot of people are really excited for it. I believe it's the first movie that Leonardo DiCaprio himself has been in since his Academy Award win in The Revenant. And we haven't seen Margot Robbie since her Academy Award nominated turn in I, Tonya. So, a lot of people are excited to see this. Very talented actors involved with this project, and of course anything that Quentin Tarantino does is going to generate some interest. I wonder how he's going to involve Samuel L. Jackson in this, because I'm pretty sure he's going to be in it. But without further ado, let's take a look at this trailer and see what Quentin Tarantino's vicious mind has in store.
To my right is Bounty Law series lead and Jake Cahill himself, Rick Dalton. And to my left is Rick Stunt Double Cliff Booth.
So, Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
My hands are registered as lethal weapons. We get into a fight, I accidentally kill you, I go to jail.
Anybody accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter.
That was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.
And they weren't playing when they said teaser, because that honestly didn't tell us anything other than the fact that it's going to be a comedy and that Leonardo DiCaprio and Brad Pitt are actors. Leonardo being pretty self-absorbed. I mean, that last scene said all we need to know about his character. And Brad Pitt seems like he may be a beach bum of some sort. I don't know. Margot Robbie looks really 70s, and whoever they cast to play Bruce Lee in this film is like almost perfect. It's almost like they resurrected him from the dead. So that's going to be really interesting. It's interesting that someone that Bruce Lee, out of everything, was the star of this trailer, in my opinion. Once I saw it, I was like, wow, that's really, really good. And I, you know, of course I was paying attention to the rest of it, but that really stuck with me for some reason. But overall, it looks funny. It looks funny. It looks really, really funny. I was not really expecting a comedy. I expected it to be just a little quirky and have like some comedic moments, but this seems like it's going to be like a straight comedy, which honestly isn't bad, because Leonardo has shown that he can be funny along with Brad Pitt. Margot Robbie has also had her moments. If you've seen her play Harley Quinn, or if you've seen her turn in Focus, then you'll know that she has the ability to add on the humor too. So it seems like Quentin Tarantino knew what he was doing when he chose these people here. He wasn't just going for star power. What I'm interested in, though, is to see how the Manson murders are going to fit into a movie with this kind of feel and tone. How is he going to balance that, you know, which can be very sensitive to certain people? How is he going to balance that subject matter with the story of two actors acting? I don't know, but I guess we just have to wait until July to see. Wow, Stranger Things and Once Upon a Time in Hollywood both coming out in July. Can't wait. It's going to be a jam-packed month. Oh, what did you guys think of the trailer? Are you excited for the ninth film from Quentin Tarantino? And are you excited to see Leonardo DiCaprio back on the big screen? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you have not done so already, go ahead and click that subscribe button so that you can get more content like this, which contains movie news, reviews, and reactions from your boy Derek right here at Anamanji. Don't forget to click that like button. And do not forget to click that bell notification so that you will know when I post again. That's all I have for now. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, stay dope.